Hi Beetlebugs, this video today won't really be for you guys, it's mostly for the other Scruffs because of the thing like we've been doing with like the letters. I had something planned, but if I were to do that, it would be a really, really, really long video. So that's gonna be my video for next week. I'm gonna make a video about how I saw a Beatles tribute band. I saw them like a few weeks ago, but I'm really lazy, and so I didn't like upload the footage onto my computer yet. But I think it's gonna be a really good video. And I had that planned for this week, but I know that if I did the letters with that, this would just be a really long video. So get excited for that next week, next Friday. So basically this video is going to be just kind of the letters, because I had that planned, but then, first I want to address all of the Scruffs that have been, a part of the Beatles Scruffs in 2011. I want to address all of the Scruffs that have been, a part of the Beatles Scruffs in 2011. Honestly, I watched every video. Before I was a Beatles Scruff, I just would always watch your videos, and I loved every single one. Just all the people that were on this channel before I even came are amazing, and the people who have come since I've been here. Like, it's just so amazing. I love all you guys, and I'm friends with you guys on Facebook, and follow some of you guys on Tumblr, and it's just so awesome to see a community like this. It's so amazing. You guys are the best. I'm so happy that I get to be on this channel. Yeah, I really hope that 2012, hopefully we can all stay together. I really like this group, but if anybody leaves, I hope that we get some really awesome people and that this just stays an amazing group of people. Fishy? Here's Morgreen and Anderson Cooper. That's my letter to you. Claire, my Claire Bear. I will always be here for you, and be here to talk about anything, because you talk with me, and, you know, just, I'm always here for you, for discussion, and thank you for saying that, in your video. That was so sweet, and, I feel the same way, that you can always come to me to talk. And also the grammar thing, yeah, I even, like, correct myself. Like, if I write something, and then I, like, will delete it all and, like, have to rewrite the whole thing if I make one grammar mistake. Or if it's, like, typing in, like, a chat, I have to, like, be like, oh, oops, I didn't mean to write that, because I'm a grammar freak. And my dad, he is a grammar freak as well. So I know where I get it from. Jamie, I really want to start watching Doctor Who, so if you can inform me what I should watch, like, where I should start, that would be good, because a lot of my friends watch, and I don't, and I feel left out of their conversations, and it seems like an awesome show, so you should tell me what I need to watch from Doctor Who, because I feel very misinformed. They're talking about it, and I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. So you're the person to ask, I guess, since you seem to have a lot of Doctor Who stuff, and yeah. Ben, you need to talk more, because in Tiny Chat, you're hilarious, but you really don't talk. You just kind of hold up little, like, animals, and I don't know, I wish you'd be more involved, because when you do talk, you're hilarious, and so you should talk more, be more hilarious, because being funny is good, it's a good quality, so be more funny and speak more. Brad, I don't know if you were being serious or sarcastic. Like, I watched that little part, like, I was like, I can't tell if he's being serious or sarcastic, because I don't know. Like, could my Tumblr have more Dave Grohl? I don't know if that's possible. So tell me if you were being serious or sarcastic, because I couldn't tell. Sometimes I'm bad at reading sarcasm. So Yeah, if you were being sarcastic, it was a good joke, but if we're being serious, I don't know if I can actually do that. I can actually put more Dave Grohl on my Tumblr. Like, I think my Tumblr would literally explode. Like, I don't think my Tumblr could handle more Dave Grohl. I don't think my Tumblr could handle it. Renee, I want to say thank you because you always tell me when the Foo Fighters are on TV or something, or when they're playing in New Zealand, which was awesome. So you always keep me really informed with that, so thank you. And you're so pretty, and you're so just cute and just amazing. Like, you're just awesome. And Carly, go to bed. Even though, you know, we're in the same time zone and I'm younger and I'm staying up just as late as you, you for some reason need to totally go to bed, but I can stay up as late as I want. Yay! In all seriousness, go to bed. And, no, that wasn't the serious part. So, I am extremely jealous that you are in London right now, because I'm only gonna be there for like a week when I turn 16. But that means that you and me and Jamie are gonna have a little meet together scruff thing, which will be awesome. And I can't wait to see you guys in real life. That will be awesome, seeing you in London. Which is kind of weird, because, like, we live relatively close. I'm not gonna say where we live, in case you stalk us or something. But we live relatively close, and we're gonna go meet, like, in London. Like, that doesn't make a lot of sense. Like, I could easily drive to your house or something. Well, that would be kind of creepy. I would have to tell you, right? But, like, I could easily reach you, but I'm going to meet you in London. Like, that doesn't make any sense. But it's still awesome, so those are my, letters to you guys, and I really enjoyed all of your letters to me, and, I can't wait to hear more letters from the rest of you. I will see you next Friday with my video about the Beatles tribute band. Bye!